Was Phil saying don't listen to Nick?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, some jumpy jump and demolished.
Whoa. I got it.
Ty
I got the
Loomis.
Ball.
I'm not sure who deserves the highlight right here. Is it Miles Partain with the jump set? Or is it Ty Loomis with the finish?
Well, this is going to be a Hammer Award nominee. There's no question about it. But the deception of the set by the 18-year-old Miles Partain was absolutely phenomenal.
Woo, goosebumps after that one. That's some fun volleyball right there. And Phil's like, all right, enough of that. My turn.